Hey guys, your boy Rivaldinho Gaming. My partner is Alpha Sess, and this is gonna be our new channel. And we're gonna do Call of Duty Ghost videos, FIFA 15 videos, GTA videos, and Destiny videos. Right now, I'm going to show you my BBVA team. It is really good. It is not so cheap, but it's 140k. I will show you guys cheaper teams and how to get a good players for you guys that are OP. Let's get started with this. Me and my partner will be recording 3 times a week, or probably more. Okay, so my goalie to start off with is Iker Casillas. Really good goalie. I really like him. Then we got Miranda, 76 pace. He's really good. Then we have Piqué. He's a really good defender. If he gets outrun, we have Miranda to back him up. Then we have Jordi Alba, the beast. 92 pace, 81 dribbling. Really good. Sorry about that, guys. And our right back is going to be Di Marcos. 90 pace. I recommend you this player. Really, really good. And he is really cheap. Vela, really good player, about 9k. 86 pace, really good. 85 dribbling, okay shot. I recommend you Cruz. Really good player. Not so much of good pace, but he has really good passing and really good shot and really good dribbling. Now the beast, Rakitic. He cost me around 50k. He is a really good player. 70 pace, 84 shot, 89 passing, 82 dribbling. Defending not so much, but 70 physical. Really good player, guys. Then we got Griezmann. Really good. He cost me around 7.9k. Cost me 7.9k. He's really fast. He has really good shot and pace and good dribbling. Now our strikers, Rodrigo. Oh, he is overpowered, guys. Left foot, 4-star skills, really fast, really good shot. He is really good, guys. Let's go with Chicharito. Really good player, so fast. He is really good. He can take on anybody with his speed. Thank you guys for watching. This is my League of BBVA team. It cost me around 140k. I'm out.